you know, we have 44,000 people plus people waiting to get their Aptera. So we want to get it going as quickly as we can so we can scale up and get everyone their vehicles.